There's a fight brewing in northwestern Montana over a statue of Jesus that sits atop a ski run in Whitefish. The federal government says it has to go. No religious icons on public lands. But Will Wadley reports the groups that cared for the statue for the past 60 years says not so fast.
For 7 years, Bill Glidden's helped take care of a statue that stood above the Flathead Valley for more than half a century.
The hand was broken off.
Glidden says the service group, Knights of Columbus, built the statue as a memorial to World War II vets.
Those knights and other vets that came back from the war, this memorial means a lot to them.
But a couple months ago, Glidden learned that the statue is no longer welcome in its current spot.
If the lease isn't reissued, then the statue has to be removed.
The 25 by 25 square foot parcel of land that the statue rests on has been leased by the U.S. Forest Service to the Knights of Columbus since 1953. But this summer, the group was notified that their permit would not be renewed and that the statue would need to be moved. Representatives from the U.S. Forest Service say the decision was based on advice from the Office of General Counsel, a legal arm of the federal government.
Based upon established current case law, as well as the Establishment Clause of the Constitution, we may be on some tenuous ground to renew the permit.
In a letter notifying the Knights of Columbus of their decision, the Forest Service quotes a Supreme Court case fought over religious monuments on public land. In the same letter, the government proposes moving the statue somewhere else.
We're part of the communities. We live here. We understand completely. We certainly are working with the Knights of Columbus to identify an equitable solution, some nearby adjacent public land or perhaps even part of the ski area.
It's an option, but as I spoke earlier, the statue is 60 years old, very fragile.
Glidden says the Knights of Columbus have appealed the Forest Service's decision. If that fails, they have until the end of the year to submit their plan for removal. In Whitefish, Will Wadley, NBC Montana.
Congressman Denny Rehberg has written a letter to the Forest Service Chief and Northern Region Director asking them to reconsider the recent denial of the lease renewal and requirement that the monument itself be moved by the Knights of Columbus, historically significant World War II memorial. And he also echoed the concerns that moving it would destroy it because of how old and fragile it is.